Always turn the power switch off before replacing the needle. Use a regular household sewing machine needle. Turn the hand wheel towards you until the needle comes to the highest position and lower the presser foot. Loosen the needle set screw with T-shaped screwdriver supplied as a standard accessory part. Then, remove the needle. Hold the needle with its flat part facing away from you and insert it fully until it touches the stopper pin. Then, securely tighten the needle set screw.